killed him.
No, I did not.
I gave him life.